Hi, grade nines. Hope I find you well. We are going to start off with matter and materials, which is natural science for term two. So I'm going to be making very short videos and giving you guys an activity to do. All right, so we are starting off with elements and compounds, right? Under elements and compounds, so we are going to start off with what a compound is. We are going to define a compound. So we are saying a chemical compound, it is a chemical combination. When we talk of a chemical combination, we are referring to bonding, where we have two or more atoms from different elements combine or come together, right? So this is a chemical combination or a chemical bond between two or more atoms from different elements. And these compounds, they can be many identical molecules. They can be composed of many identical molecules, right? So for example, we have sodium chloride. This is a compound between sodium and chlorine. Carbon dioxide, it is a compound between carbon and oxygen. Methane, which is a carbon and four hydrogens, and then calcium carbonate, it's a calcium and with carbon and three oxygens there. Water, which is H2O, it is made up of carbon. It is water made up of two hydrogens and one oxygen. I'm sorry about that. So now let's move on to elements in a compound. We should be able to tell which elements do we have in a compound. For example, we have a table here and they want us to complete it for water. Water, which elements are in a compound of water? So let me first try to zoom in the table and then perfect. So which compounds do we find in water, guys? So water, it's H2O. So we have hydrogen. I will try to write H there. My handwriting is still on another level. But then let's try again and again and again till we get it right, right? So we are saying water is made up of hydrogen, and we also have oxygen. But how many hydrogens do we have? It's two. So I'll try to put the tiny two there at the bottom, right? Let me try to write again and see if I'm going to win. Like I said, we are going to do it till we win, right? All right, so hydrogen, it's going to be, for our water, we have two hydrogens. I'll put a tiny two there, and our oxygen. So that's the chemical formula that I've already written there. I couldn't write hydrogen in full and oxygen in full. So the chemical formula is H2O. What about ammonia? Ammonia is made of nitrogen and there are three hydrogens. So the chemical formula, we say NH3. Guys, you might clap hands for my handwriting, right? What about calcium carbonate? They showed us that it's calcium. So we have one calcium. After saying people should clap hands for me. Ca, we have one carbon. And we have three oxygens. That was better. We have three oxygens. What about the chemical formula now? The chemical formula they already gave us there. We have it there, that's calcium carbonate, right? Glucose, they also give us the chemical formula, but we just need to indicate the elements in the compound. We have six carbons, we have 12 hydrogens and six oxygens. The chemical formula they gave us, let me circle it with green. There is the chemical formula. Guys, take note, grade 9s. Table salt. Our table salt, it's sodium chloride. So table salt is made of one sodium. The handwriting is now dumping me. One sodium, so it's one Na. And one chlorine. So one chlorine, it's going to be just, remember, I hope you know this, the formula for chlorine, it's Cl, right? So one sodium, one chlorine, yes. So the formula for sodium chloride, I'm praying for my handwriting. Let me try. In ACl, that's super. I like my handwriting. What about baking soda, that which is sometimes we call it the calcium bicarbonate or sodium hydrogen carbonate. That's the baking soda, right? So going to this baking soda, the elements that are in the compound, let's write them down, guys. I know you are the best. So we have one sodium, one hydrogen, one carbon, and then three oxygens. The chemical formula they gave us there, which is perfect. So that's it on our first session of matter and materials, our term two. So the next on the next video, we are going to be naming chemical compounds.